And you make the call.
This feels like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, and we're about to phone our friend.
Yeah, but they don't phone the friend. You don't phone the friend. You know, you don't dial the number. You're not sitting there punching the numbers in on the TV screen.
So are you Regis or Meredith? Are you Kelly in this scenario?
Might be Kelly. All right, can we just call him?
You're slender like Kelly.
Can we just call him?
Okay.
All right, let's go. Put on speaker.
Put on speaker.
Well, I don't know. Should we? All right, we'll just.
He might be offended by that.
Coming in.
Yo, his name is Golden, and he's folding his laundry. What is that? What the hell is happening right now? Yo, go to Golden Corral with us, because it's like Fridays, except I think seafood. I don't know, I've never even been there, so I'm not really. She had dumps like a truck. That's like what? Big movie, but. All night long, let me see that thong. I like it when the booty goes. Baby, when the booty goes. Baby.
I'm to say goodbye.
Boom roasted. You think he understood what we were saying?
Okay, everybody, this is Public Speaking 101. Let's keep it down. Come on, let's keep it down. Let's pay attention. You need confidence. Just show me what you've got.
Are you sure? Because I thought I was going to be the encore.
I think you're better as a leadoff man.
Leadoff man, all right. I am quick. Okay. Okay, all right. That's $40. That purse right there, that's $40. You know what's my best movie? It's John Q. It's John, no doubt. The ending of that where I like try to shoot myself and I don't even do it. It's a great movie.
Don't talk to me, talk to them.
I love John Q. It's a great movie. Great. $40.
That's great.
See, I think that's my best work, I think.
That's good. Yeah.
Nail it.
Barley. Living in a van down by the river. Running around. Go into the Golden Corral! You need to get back up on your feet! Thank you.
I mean, okay. It wasn't your worst.
You need to speak in long, rounded tones. Rich tones. Come down here.
We need help.
So repeat after me. How now, brown cow?
Oh, how? Hannah, brown cow.
Brown cow now, cow, brown cow.
How is the cow that is brown?
Yeah, I've never seen a brown cow, except for that one.
We need to make a sentence. How is the cow that is brown? That sounds good.
Let's try something else. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog.
No, I just don't agree with that. My dog isn't lazy at all.
The quick brown fox. Dark.
Let's try this. The planets going away from the sun. Mary's violet eyes make John stay up nights, period.
What did she say? I can't remember all that.
Inception?
Maybe. But I still don't know what she said at all.
Some planets.
Planets of Mary.
I think you're ready.
Definitely. Let's do it.
I'm ready. I don't know about you.
I said I'm ready. Let's do it. I mean, we're not in the metric system, so we're obviously ready.
Yeah, but I am, though.
I think you'll definitely go the golden.
She said we're ready.
Yeah, I mean, so. All right, let's call golden.
Quick typer.
You wanna go first?
I'm not ready.
I got you.
I'm sorry.
How now? Brown cow?
Brown.
Planets.
Cow.
Planets.
Mary.
and the planet and Inception and period. Pluto. And period. Pluto's not a planet anymore, period. And they never told me why.
And the lazy and dog, lazy. And the lazy dog jumped over the
boy,
stool.
The good boy, he
and
does.
The glass house.
Fine.
And the glass
house. Was the girl who did fine, or was it the boy?
I don't know. Who's doing fine?
Inception's doing fine. Yeah. Made almost $1 billion.
Yeah. Okay, call, okay, just call us
call
back.
Call us back.
Bye,
bye,
bye, bye, bye. Love you. Yeah.
It couldn't have been any clearer.
I think he'll definitely call us back.